direction of our ringmaster. Reverse, please. Reverse. Walk, please, all walk. And trot, please, all trot. Thank you. And Honorary Trot, please. Please all try. The direction of our ringmaster line, please line up. please. Reverse. 54, 104, 2, 10, 70, 108, 65, 71, and 109. On the rail and a walk, please. On the rail and a walk. Trot and on the direction of our ringmaster lineup, please line up. And congratulations to our final 10, Gelding Wet Draft Team Class. Thank you. Association Queen Cassandra McLaughlin with us to present the awards in this class. In ninth place, entry number 54, the entry of Harry Farr and family from Dunville. In eighth place, entry number 109, the entry of Manuel Tavares and family from Aaron. In seventh place, entry number 34, the entry of Dwayne and Sheila Hunt from Aberdeen. In sixth place, entry number 108, the entry of Craig and Chris Hammersmith from Defiance, Ohio. In fifth place, entry number 71, the entry only driven by Ray Houston, Columbus, Michigan. In fourth place, entry number 2, the entry of Pierre Gagnon from Kearney, Quebec. In third place, entry number 70, the entry only driven by Mark Berry, Laura Dairy Farm from East Bethany, New York. In second place, entry number 10, the entry of Ken and Karen Sando from Myerstown, Pennsylvania. And the red ribbon mark congratulations to the NABC 5 champion Gelding Light Draft team. Entry number 104, the entry of Lyle and Janet Hansbarger from Arcana, Ohio. Once again, congratulations to our winning entry, the entry Lyle and Jim Hansbarger, joining us from Arcana, Ohio, the NABC 5 champion Gelding Light Draft team. That concludes our show for today. We'll be getting in tomorrow morning at 8 a.m.